Mrs. Lyden, you have dedicated 31 years of service to St. Mary Magdalene, and we couldn't be more grateful. You're our number one cheerleader. You always know how to make us smile. And you're always there to lend a listening ear and offer the best advice. Basically, we think you're a superhero.
For SMM School is undoubtedly shown through your 31 years of service. The National Junior Honor Society thanks you for all you have done for us. We love you and appreciate you, and we're sorry to see you go. Have a relaxing, blessed retirement.
Thank you, Mrs. Lyden!
Skies ahead, yes, I'm on my way, and there's nowhere else that I'd rather be. Tell everybody I'm on my way, and I'm loving every step I take. With the sun beating down, yes, I'm on my way, and I can't keep this smile on.
Congratulations, Anne, on your retirement. I'm so happy for you. I've worked with you for 17 years and I have learned so much from you. I've especially learned your service and dedication to our school. You have given countless hours and time and everything to our school. And I just hope that I can grow up to be just like you because you are just so awesome. So thank you for your unconditional love to St. Mary Magdalene. May God bless you on your continued journey. Bye.
No words will ever be able to convey how truly amazing and incredible you are. I remember being in your fourth grade class and can distinctly recall your unending love and passion for teaching and your students. You truly are an inspiration, and I strive every day to be a teacher just like you.
Miss Lyden, we will miss you because you'll help us solve our problems.
And you are the best ever!
And congratulations on your retirement. We've worked together for almost 20 years, and during that time we've seen lots of changes at SMM, and we've seen students grow and change and grow up. And I just want to tell you, it has been my professional and personal pleasure to work with you, and I will miss you dearly. And to quote E.B. White from Charlotte's Web, you have been a good friend, and that in itself is a tremendous thing. Congratulations, Anne, and see you around. Bye.
Thank you for being a friend. Travel down the road and back again. Your heart is true, you're a pal and a confidant. I'm not ashamed to say, I hope it always will stay this way. My hat is off, won't you stand up and take a bow? And if you're through,
And I've enjoyed working with you for the past 15 years. You have been my coworker and my friend. The CAPS program has thrived and is successful because of your dedication and support to the program. I will miss working with you so much. I'm so sad to see you leave. I know you will have so much to look forward to in the future. And I look forward to hearing from you. I don't want to know all about it. So congratulations and best wishes on your retirement.
I hope the days come easy and the moments pass slow, and each road leads you where you wanna go. And if you're faced with a choice and you have to choose, I hope you choose the one that means the most to you. And if one door opens to another door closed, I hope you keep on walking till you find the window. If it's cold outside, show the world the warmth of your smile. But more than anything, more than anything, my wish for you is that this life becomes all that you wanted to. Your dreams stay big, your worries stay small. You never need to carry more than you can hold. And while you're out there getting where you're getting to, I hope you know somebody loves you and wants the same thing. But you never forget all the ones who love you and the place you left. I hope you always forgive and you never regret, and you help somebody every chance you get. Oh, you find God's grace in every mistake, and always give more than you take. But more than anything, yeah, more than anything, my wish for you.
Hi, Anne. I just wanted to take a moment to tell you what a beautiful lady I think you are. I want to thank you for always making me feel so welcomed. And I'll never forget my first day at SMM when you came into my office and welcomed me with such a beautiful welcome gift and just your smile and your kind words. And you've been more than a colleague for me. I feel that you have helped me through many days of healing, and that angel of healing that you gave me, I think that that symbolizes who you are. You are definitely an angel to us, and you heal us in many ways when we're down, and especially for our students. And we love you for all the many ways that you have touched our hearts. And we're going to miss you extremely. But I know that you have many wonderful things ahead of you. And we love you. God bless you always.
I've heard it said that people come into our lives for a reason, bringing something we must learn.
And I know that I said that I have dreamt of working with you, and when I said that to you, you said, oh, come on. But I have, and I have loved every minute of it. I am so excited for you. I'm so excited for you because you have earned every single minute of this retirement. And I know when we talked about this, I said it's going to be very hard to fill your shoes. But here's the thing. I don't want to fill your shoes. Because you have blessed this school. You have blessed the children in this school. You leave a legacy behind. There is no way to fill your shoes. And I am blessed to have worked with you for the past 5 years. I wish you every minute of peace and happiness in the years to come. Happy, happy, happy retirement. And you know you're not getting very far. God bless you, Anne.
I haven't changed for the better.